Dancing is not a crime.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Ever since the dawn of time, if anything, everybody had the right to howl at the moon and to move all night.
Oh! Move all night.
When folks were tribal back before the Bible, they were liable to dance when the crops came in. Or they'd pull out all the stops when the earth would spin. Or maybe...
What?
They had a battle to win, so they'd go thumping on a tree trunk. Grooving to the free funk.
Yeah!
And just like that...
In nothing flat.
There'd be hands clapping, toes tapping, feet flapping, dogs yapping, hey! I could have told you that would happen, they would dance.
They would dance.
Every time they had the chance, whatever the season or circumstance, they found a reason to throw a party in their pants and they'd dance.
Wow, they would dance.
Yeah, dance.
Yeah, they would dance.
Oh, dance.
Dance, they would dance.
Yeah, dance.
Dance, they would dance. We're cool.
So if you've heard about Adam and Abraham, you will remember this guy from the book of Samuel, David. You know King David?
Dave.
He made a science out of knocking out giants.
The bigger they come, the harder they fall.
Didn't like math or geography, but
check this out.
He loved choreography.
Careful, Wren, there's a law. Now what were you saying to Reverend Shaw?
Right here, in black and whites, as he was leaping and dancing with all of his might.
Leaping and dancing
in front of his lord. But David wasn't doing it for some reward.
No.
No!
No!
It might sound odd, but David thought it brought him closer to God, so he would dance.
Hallelujah!
Every time he had the chance,
whatever the season or circumstance,
he found a reason to throw a party in his pants, and he'd dance.
I said he would dance.
So dancing doesn't always make you do nasties. Look at the book of Ecclesiastes.
Okay.
There's a time to laugh, a time to weep.
Boo-hoo.
There's a time to plant, a time to reap,
and there's a time to dance.
It says it right here, right here, man, off dance.
And it was good.
And if the Bible tells me so, then what have I got to fear?
Got no fear.
We only want to kick up our heels, and I bet you every one of you knows how that feels. I bet you do.
They do.
I bet you do.
They say they don't, but we know they do.
People been dancing since God knows when, and that's the way it should be again. So let's dance!
Hallelujah!
Every time we get the chance,
then dance.
Whatever the season or circumstance,
find a reason
to throw that party in your pants and then dance. Amen!
Hallelujah!